Remigate. And they're off. From the center, Magic Flash sent hard by Jesus Rios to try to gain the early advantage, but she has company as Smack moves up on her outside and Hurricane Breeze is toward the inside. Freddie Mo Factor put in tight while racing in fourth, followed fifth by Spin Your Partner. Outside sixth, and I'll Do It My Way. Seventh is Stormy Derby Day. Ghostly Beauty is eighth, and the early trailer is Philly Special. In the race around the first turn, Magic Flash has the lead and has the rail. From Smack in second, Hurricane Breeze is at the rail third, tugging a bit. Not tugging as hard as Spin Your Partner, who's fighting the rating badly there while racing between horses. Wide on the course and I'll Do It My Way, saving ground is Freddie Mo Factor, then Stormy Derby Day and Ghostly Beauty. And lingering at the back of the field is Philly Special, with 5 furlongs left to race. 23-1 for the opening quarter. Magic Flash leads a half a length. Smack on the outside, second. Good trip for Hurricane Breeze, third at the fence. Followed out wide on the course by I'll Do It My Way, then Spin Your Partner and Freddie Mo Factor. Stormy Derby Day's in the red colors on the 3-wide side, 2 better than Ghostly Beauty, and still at the back is Philly Special. 48 seconds for the opening half mile as they leave the backstretch and move around the far turn. Magic Flash holds a narrow lead. Smack right to her on the outside. 3 wide, I'll Do It My Way. Jose Ortiz hunting racing room for Hurricane Breeze. Getting started is on the outside to Stormy Derby Day as they're at the top of the stretch. It's Smack who now comes on to take the lead. Magic Flash fights back second into the clear. Hurricane Breeze down the center. Stormy Derby Day, and here's Ghostly Beauty on late from between horses and Freddie Mo Factor, but over the top, Ghostly Beauty. Ghostly Beauty hit the front at the right time. Ghostly Beauty wins. Freddie Mo Factor was second. Stormy Derby Day third. Then Smack in 135-1.